So we took, I guess we'll do knock out two of them in the same shot. Shortly after my explanations, a loud bang echoed through the cave. My memory has been clouded by fear, but I do recall there was nothing I could do with the blue pigment I had brought with me. I ran away in desperation. So wait a minute, he can't do nothing with the blue pigment. That's the only ones they want us to bring. So I guess they're trying to challenge us a little bit. Damn. I'm so sorry. I don't know what's going you non-existent entity. Bomb mark showing sign of working against the creature. Even if I pick an attack, it does not actually exist in this dimension. If I hit it with a gravitational wave, the dimensions will converge.
Mano? Dirlo!
Thank you.
chasing us for 13 minutes, man. Yeah. Not even a good swing.
Up to you.
Oh,
Oh god, it's this thing again.
Thank you.
just tracking civilization heroes who to become. And I think this game is going to be panic in that case. Two more levels of this goddamn thing. Close.
Thank you.
야하.
Before I played this one. Thank you.
true.
Now, I don't know if you can hear me well. I'm gonna move back a little bit.
Thank you.
resources.
Thank you.
this? Wave race. Wow. The damn thing had a racing game stuck in it. Yeah, it's a boss fight. It was. They got wave racing. For the GameCube. What's the GameCube? Yeah, I just got the purple cookie. Is this something? This is fucked up, dude. I just got these damn things. I got 10 seconds to make it to the damn destination. I don't even think I'm gonna fucking make it. This is bogus as hell. But the Pikmin with me, so I guess they would count. Okay, so they say. I was gonna lose all these damn Pikmin because I wasn't in the base. I just got out the damn cave. But, they say. That place is big, man. Isn't about time to back out there and so scared, maybe. But who's gonna protect the rescue from all I'm going? It'd be helpful to have Dingo on the call. Yes, sir. Suppose I'm gonna see you. Well, to be considered.